What is it now?
Looks like you've got something on your shirt.
You moronic imbecile! I don't...
That's for bullying me!
Bullying. The media is all over it these days. But is it their business? Hell no. Why must everybody prejudice against the bully? Just because he likes to separate you from the nerd herd and give you a sound ass whooping. Stop bullying in its tracks. Visit don'tbealowhangingfruit.biz and find out how you can stop being such a fat, juicy target. Tips like lose weight. Get rid of them zits. Don't be such a pussy, pussy. You a damn pussy. And give me that jacket because it's mine now. I'm Early Cuyler, and I feel like this here was a message they wanted me to convey. It ain't.
All right, so those of you who don't know, that's Early Cuyler, the main character from the show Squidbillies. He is voiced by Unknown Hinson, and today we're going to discuss Unknown Hinson and why he had to leave the show. So he was born Stuart Daniel Baker. He was a music teacher and studio musician from North Carolina. The alter ego was created for the Wild Wild South. It was a Charlotte area public access program that featured comedy sketches and concert footage. Baker and co-star Don Swan played the characters of Unknown Hinson and Rebel Helms. After Swan's death in 1995, Baker created the Unknown Hinson Show. It was a direct spinoff of the Wild Wild South. After the series ended, Baker continued in his role as Unknown Hinson, performing live concerts and releasing several recordings. So he did write his own music and produced all of his own recordings. His music often parodied the dark elements of contemporary country and redneck culture. In early 2009, Hinson's Torture Town won in the 8th Annual Independent Music Awards and Vox Pop vote for Best Alternative Country. So Hinson, credited as Baker, provided the voice of Early Cuyler, Bowling Hillbilly Squid from Georgia on Cartoon Network's late-night Adult Swim program Squidbillies for 15 years. And before we get into why he left, let's just look up some of his music. I feel like some of you guys will enjoy that. Let's see. It's like a live recording.
Back in the Queen City, baby. On a Saturday night. Hey, y'all feel like swimming? I'm gonna help me sing a couple of short couple of hits. Words is real easy. Y'all feel free to sing as loud as you want to, okay? Ain't no rules. Louder than hell. Got it. Thank you, sir. All right, here we go. Don't be shy now. I ain't afraid to give a husband.
Yeah.
All right, so you kind of get the gist of the kind of music he does. So on August 13th, 2020, he received backlash after posting controversial remarks about Dolly Parton, calling her a bimbo and slut on his Facebook page in response to recent news article concerning Parton's support of the Black Lives Matter movement. Not long after this post, the Facebook page went offline, but returned on the following day with the post concerning Parton removed. He subsequently posted a response to those who were upset, saying, "Leave, liberals," calling them un-American, stating that they all bow down to the all-knowing minority, and telling them to have fun forsaking your own race, culture, and heritage. The producers of Squidbillies fired Baker from the series over his remarks. Reverend Guitars of Ohio abruptly stopped marketing their Stuart Baker signature series guitar on August 14, 2020, and posted, "We are no longer associated with Unknown Hinson. We have stopped production on his guitars, and we have to remove him from our website." So basically, Unknown Hinson is exactly like the character Early Cuyler. I mean, they hired him to do a job based on his personality, and for us Squidbillies fans, he did a pretty good job. And I don't think that you can really fault somebody for being themselves. Now, do I agree with everything that he said? No, I don't. But do I think that he had the right to say it without losing his job? I mean, he plays a character that is kind of a crazy backwoods redneck, and I don't know what kind of behavior they thought that he was going to have. I mean, he's a very outspoken person. So what do you guys think? Should Unknown Hinson have been fired from Squidbillies, or do you think that they should have kept him on and continue with the show? For most of y'all that don't know, he was replaced by Tracy Morgan. I believe they only did one season after that. I kind of stopped watching, I'm not going to lie. But let me know what you guys think in the comments, and have a great day.